before they're influencers, you were influencing.
Yeah.
On Off the Rails. Can you talk us through that?
Karen was part of that crew as well back in the day with Xpose. You know,
yeah.
When we would feature something, it would sell out. So, like, we would feature clothes on Off the Rails, on makeover candidates, whatever, and we'd get sent flowers. I always joked about that. You know, big department stores would send us flowers. And we'd be like, wow, what's that for? To thank us. So then we were like, we probably could do that. And we could see a gap as well. We weren't always able to find what we wanted in terms of value, price, feel, comfort, sizing. And so we kind of identified a gap, but we also saw the power of television and the power of the having a presence. Yes, definitely. We were influencing before. It was a word.
when you